cracking again, and the man them got it cracking again. And the man them got it cracking again, and the man them got it cracking again. I know one thing for certain, you better keep your eyes peeled and lurking. Cause I told the city and I had a simile. And if I put up them in curtains.
Tom's got a new haircut.
Where's my phone, bro?
Hello, bro. What's happening, man?
He's a student. Are you Mohsin student? Mohsin, is he your student?
Huh?
You have a student there?
Yeah. But really, your student?
No. He's really Mohsin student. I don't want to take on a student like this. So we're going to get something from the local town. I said to these guys, I'll cook you spaghetti bolognese today. So I'm going to get some stuff for them, and then we'll see how it goes. It's not going to be long. We're just going out for a bit. We'll see some horse games.
Nimmi nimmi mithi mithi duro kitte ranjna ve aave teri vanjli di hu. Nimmi nimmi mithi mithi duro kitte ranjna ve aave teri vanjli di hu. Nimmi nimmi mithi mithi duro kitte ranjna ve aave teri vanjli di hu.
So basically, what just happened here now? See, we went to every petrol station and no one was open. No, everything was closed. So we had to go around my auntie's house, pick up my husband's scooter, and we had to do a switch, and he goes, we'll take it. Morto, why don't you put petrol in the scooter?
Morto, this is your
job. So basically, he just said, yeah, put everything on my head, blame me for everything. It's all your fault, bro. It's all your fault. So when we get to the shops, we'll let you know. Peace out, right? See, we're currently stopped at two bakery shops. But we put up fine, no pasta. So we're gonna go to Punjab Bakers, which is in the middle of the town, and we're gonna see if they've got it. They should have it, so there's no worries there.
Can't wait on other people to be what you've been called to be. You can't wait on their affirmation. You can't wait on their approval. You can't wait on their support. Sometimes you just gotta run and look behind you and say, everybody who wants to run, run. But I can't stop running because you're not running with me. Listen to me, hear me. You can't stop chasing your dream just because somebody in your life won't chase it with you. You can't stop believing in yourself just because somebody in your life won't believe in you. You can't stop chasing the dreams of your life just because when you know when you do it, you're gonna have to do it all by yourself.
So yes, we just got what we needed to get now, and now we're just gonna head home and cook up something to eat. So I'm Marvin, and Fuzzy Saab. How are you, bro?
Fine. You?
Hey, guys. It's Nan.
Hello.
What's up? Hey. What are you drinking?
I'm drinking